Alright, so the Wells Fargo's there. And there's Pete's Cafe right there. I need to get some money out right now. Couple seconds to run. Let's run. We're out here on the 24th. There's quite a lot of people out here. I mean on the 23rd. I usually come over here on the 24th. Look at the shirts right here. They're like dragons. Cool right here. They probably flatten them out and that's how you get that design. Some dog, not some fox. Casa, yeah. Look at this gate right here. I'm about to go in the water right now. Salió por ahí. Oh, it's locked. Too bad it's locked. So here it is, the same one as last time. Yeah, it looks the same. The color's wearing out, that's about it. But there it is right there. The arrow, Cupid's arrow. How you doing? Yeah. I'll take a picture? Okay. Looks like they're taking a lot of pictures over there. Okay?
What? Let's go to the gym.
No, there's no gym over here. Look at that limo, the truck style.
Oh, look at that, bro.
Yeah, look at that. Walking by, it's a restaurant right there. Keep away or die. Look at that right there. What is that? A monkey's mask? Somebody just put it there? That's weird. Look at that. What is this right here? They just put them out on the streets with the cigar. Get eso, bro. So we're walking. Somebody push me? No, nobody's pushing me right now. So we're walking towards the end where the aquarium is at. Let's see what's up over there. Alright, so we went inside this museum, I guess. I guess it's a museum. But I don't know what kind it is. We'll see right now what kind it is. Let me just get some water right now. What are these? There's the lights over there again. And these things move. They just move around. It's probably the vibration that's causing them to move like that. called the buckyball. I wonder what it does. There's a cruise ship right there. Looks like they're heading out somewhere. I didn't see this boat last time. But it looks like they're about to go off. There's a lot of people up there. Look at those rooms. They look like mini hotel rooms. Maybe one day I'll go in one of those just to see how it is. There's a lot of people down out here in the pier right now. Look at this tree. It's the same as last time. It's just decorated differently. I'm about to go to my favorite store. Can't leave without going up there. Well, yeah. Can't leave without going up here. Yeah. Look how that is over there. It's coming over here. It's coming soon. So let's see. Let's see what's up. Look at that garage right there, pretty creepy. Covered by fog up there. I like how it's doing that. Like this one right here. Nice effect right there. Very nice. I guess that's it for now.